כן, מה, נו, זה היה ביום ראשון זה הדבר חדש. אחי, זה היה כל כך הרבה.
אבל הם לא בני אדם. אתה ראית לי...
Reports that soldiers will be sent home in the coming day.
Oranges and mounds of grapes. Sing for tomorrow, it's another day. Free of all your trouble and your sorrow.
In particular, the Egyptians who formed the theories of modern warfare. High-tech Soviet missile systems challenged the now established superiority of the Israeli Air Force, hindering their at the war of anti-tank missiles. Supremacy had transformed the course of the war on the ground. Derv, waiting further back in Sinai, a regular event for month forts. In 1971, the Israeli... The night before, frogmen had blocked pipes leading moved inland to await the first Israeli armor. Equipped further south on the Bitter Lakes, an amphibious of the Third Army poured more men into the Sinai. In imitation of Israeli... The Egyptian generals had estimated they would lose 10 genius Egyptian lieutenant who had worked on the construction of the Aswan Dam. Cutting the gaps was a feat of Egyptian canal was achieved through well-tried Soviet expertise and equipment. PMP bridges designed to cross European rivers were put into use for the first time under wartime conditions. Sailed by General Shazli's staff with two goals in mind, surprise and speed. 500 tanks positioned on the east bank. Inside 24 hours, two infantry and two armored divisions had crossed the canal. Planned Israel would get no support if it was seen as the aggressor. Egyptians consolidated their hold on the east bank. Not all fell easily, though. The northernmost fort was never taken. Morale was still high. They're confident their route through the Mitla Pass. Still... In those first few days in Sinai, the north, there was no margin for error. The Golan Heights were barely 17 miles across. Casualties had been heavy. They lost 250 men in the first 2 days in the Golan. And from Monday, limiting casualties became a priority. They now relied more heavily on artillery to dislodge the Syrians at long. Advancing Israelis counted 500 tanks among them. The Israelis were once more in control. War II began. At kilometer 101 on the Cairo...
Streitkräfte Israels in Frage gestellt. Premierministerin Golda Meir, wer ist dieser Sadat und was will er? Shazli braucht umfassende Informationen über die israelischen... Im Armeehauptquartier. Die Offiziere erwarten seine Befehle. Die entspannen sich. Dann gibt der Präsident. Der vierte arabisch-israelische Krieg hat begonnen. Am Südende des Sinai, wenige Kilometer...
Entfernung? Wo?
Noch ungefähr 20 Meilen, sagte er.
Der Moment war gekommen.
Dabei.
Ein lähmender Schock erfasst ganz Israel. Durch die Ablehnung eines Waffenstillstands Osten wird mit Waffen überschwemmt. Jetzt, da die Ägypter in der Defensive sind, kann Barl ersetzt hat. Auf dem Papier ist der Plan von klassischer Einfachheit.
Wir starten vor einer wahrhaftigen Schlacht.
Die Ägypter wissen genau, worum es geht. Die Kämpfe toben 3 Tage lang. Mann gegen Mann. Panzer gegen Panzer. In Kairo treffen die ersten Nachrichten über die Offensive der Israelis ein. Die israelischen Panzer können nach Ägypten hinweisen, die Lage ist ernst. kann Israel auch einen langen Krieg durchstehen. Und den will 1000 Ägypter und Syrer sind gefallen. Nie zuvor hat ein israelisch-arabischer Krieg so viele Opfer gefordert.
Had responded quickly to a similar build-up. They'd mobilized their reserves, but their calm was to be interrupted. It was thought to foil any Egyptian attempt to cross the canal.
The positions in the Egyptian front.
Israel's command centers, airfields, and anti-aircraft batteries. 8 planes.